Welcome, geometry students, to class today on this Monday the 6th. Hope you guys are doing well. Hope you're ready to learn some math today. Let's quickly go over some announcements here. You will have a test on Wednesday. Please make note of that. You will have a test on Wednesday, so make sure you're ready for that. I'll give you a review sheet tomorrow so that you can study for your test. Today, we're going to go over your quiz and take notes and also go over your homework. Now, I'm not mad at you guys. I'm not upset, but the quiz grades were really not where I wanted them to be honest with you. And so this will not happen again the rest of the year, just so you know. I will not do this again, because what happens is when teachers allow students to retake quizzes, the students then become used to that, and they say to themselves, why should I really try? If we all do badly, Mr. Earhart will just let us take our quiz again. And so I'm not going to do this again the rest of the year. You can count on that. But I'm going to go over your quizzes today and help you find your mistakes. And then we're going to take those quizzes over again tomorrow. And for those who did well on your quizzes, don't worry. If your quiz goes down, I will not count the quiz. I will only count the second quiz if your grade goes up, and everybody's grade should go up. I'm going to explain this really well, what you did wrong on your quizzes, and go over this information with you, okay? So we're going to go over your quiz today, we're going to take some notes, and we're going to have homework, okay? Tomorrow we're going to retake your quiz, then we're going to work on the review sheet the entire hour, okay? Wednesday we'll take your Chapter 3 test, and so hopefully you'll study really well Tuesday. Please study well Tuesday for your Chapter 3 test. And we will take your Chapter 3 test on Wednesday. On Thursday, we're going to kind of take a day off from learning something new, and we're going to work on a little assignment in our book that is a cumulative review that reviews Chapters 1 through 3. Okay? Now, on Friday, we're going to take a test called a core objective test. Let me talk about this for new students and also for old students, too, because every teacher is different. This test is supposed to count as a quiz grade. However, listen to me. This is not a test slash quiz that you need to stress over or worry about. I'm going to grade it very fairly. And to be honest with you, I don't want you to study for this test because I want to see where you're genuinely at in retaining what you've learned or what I've taught you so far this first 9 weeks. And so I will grade it very fairly. Let me put it to you that way. I will grade the core objective test very fairly. And I will make sure, you know, for the most part, that it will not affect your 9 weeks grade in a negative manner, okay? So I will take care of your, I will grade that fairly, but you will have a core objective test on Friday, and so make sure that you understand that. And there's really no studying for that. Don't worry about that. Just come in on Friday and do the best you can on that test, okay? Go ahead and turn in Friday's homework now at this time, if you would, please. Page 140, number 6 through 21, and 24 through 29, and number 31. So go ahead and do that now, please. Make sure your name is on your homework. I'm still getting assignments with no name on those assignments, so please make sure your name is on your homework assignment. And let's go ahead and turn that in now at this time. Incompletes. Let's see how we're doing with incompletes. By the way, well, let me say this. Jaden, Jordan, and Brandon, this was from Thursday, I'm pretty sure. Maybe Wednesday, page 123, numbers 2 through 28. I'm not sure about that, but you guys need to turn this assignment in, page 123, numbers 2 through 28. And then Jaden, Brandon, Hope, and Jaren, I need to get, let's see, Thursday's homework from you, which was page 132, numbers 9 through 12, 16 through 18, and so on and so forth there. You can read that yourself. But guys, we need to get these incompletes turned in. If they're not turned in by Friday, they will become zeros. And by the way, a lot of you last week did not get turned in the assignments that I told you to get turned in by Friday. And so a lot of you had some zeros that accumulated. I will not let you make those up. Now, I know one student, I'm going to kind of brag on her, and that was Libby. I know Libby got a lot of hers turned in Friday. In fact, she got all of hers turned in by Friday, and so that was a good job by her. But some of you guys did not get your work turned in, and those zeros will not be taken away. You cannot make up that work now, okay? So please don't let that happen again this week, if at all possible, guys. Please get these assignments turned in as soon as possible. And one more quick announcement here, guys. This doing stuff in class, doing Spanish or chemistry or English, I'm going to make this rule so Mr. Hamill won't have to worry about it. You are not to work on anything else in my class except math. Now, Mr. Hamill, if you're sure that someone is totally done with their homework and they've and every day you see the incomplete list here and you know they have no incompletes and you know they've done their homework for the day and they've taken notes and everything, then if they want to work on something else under that only one exception, that's fine. Other than that, guys, if you come into the class and you're like, well, Mr. Hamill, if I don't take the chemistry test today, it's a zero, or English or Spanish. Well, guys, that's your fault, okay? Take it after score, take it during a study hall, but do not take it during math class, okay? And so I want to be very clear about that. And Mr. Hamill, if you're seeing problems with that, just let me know and I will deal with it, okay? And so, you know, during math class, we're going to keep it math, okay, guys? All right, let's continue on here. Incompletes. Today's lesson is looking a little more at parallel and perpendicular lines, so pretty easy information, to be honest with you. The homework for today is page 147, numbers 2 through 16, and numbers 19 through 21, so go ahead and pause and write that down, if you would, please. Page 147, numbers 2 through 16, and 19 through 21. Page 147, 2 through 16, 19 through 21. This homework is due tomorrow. The help video is lesson 3.6 homework. Okay, so there's the help video, lesson 3.6 homework. And here we go. Here's the order of the class today. So please get out your quizzes that were already passed back to you. And we're going to make sure that you guys hit a home run tomorrow. I'm going to work really well with you on these quizzes. So the first thing we're going to do is we're going to watch a video called Geometry Track 2 Quiz 4 Corrections. So please make note of that, Mr. Hamill or whoever the supervising teacher is. And that's the first video we're going to watch today. It's not too long. And then we're going to watch lesson 3.6, okay? And then we're going to work on homework. All right? That's basically it, guys. Have a great day. Contact me if you have any questions. A quick review, okay? Number one, we're not going to retake quizzes again the rest of the year, so understand that. And don't come to expect that. Number two, please study really well for your quiz tomorrow so when you retake it, you do well. Number three, you have a test on Wednesday. Make sure you do the review sheet. Make sure you get the 5 bonus points for doing the review sheet. And make sure you're ready for your test on Wednesday. And then lastly, do not worry about the core objective test on Friday. Just come in and take it. Do the best you can on that, and I will totally grade that fairly. And then one more thought, remember, get your incompletes turned in and do not work, guys, on other subjects during this class period, okay? That's my rule, not Mr. Hamill's rule. And if there's any problems there, he'll let me know, okay? That's it, guys. Again, have a good day, and I will talk to you tomorrow.